When your cat sniffs and opens its mouth for a few seconds, air enters the Jacobson's organ. The organ processes the scent more deeply than your cat's nose and sends messages to its brain.